The following contest is a fatal four-way ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Authority Megacorp HQ, weighing in at 269 pounds, Ace Zero.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
A promising young talent with a lot of swagger.
And his opponents, first from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Melo really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already. And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE.
A young star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
Already so many titles and major wins to this young man's name. This guy has everything going for him. Amazing physique, endless charisma, a surefire future main eventer.
The future has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for the main event in WWE. Saxton, get out of the way. You can't be in this selfie. Here comes the Heartbreak Kid.
And from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Well, all you've got to do is think back to WrestleMania 10 when the Heartbreak Kid helped put the ladder match on the map with a classic against Razor Ramon.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Cole.
For ladder match action here, one of the most infamous matches in WWE history.
The rules are simple. Climb the ladder, grab the prize. How you get to that opportunity is up to you.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, God, that hurt. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he gonna do with that?
Lands face first. And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. That's one way to use the ladder. He's ejected from the ring. Great reversal. Boom! And terms of precarious situations, it doesn't get more precarious in WWE than during the ladder match. Throw in multiple competitors, and Corey, what's the key to victory here?
To pray that you don't suddenly develop a fear of heights, because you need to abandon all sense of caution. Don't leave anything on the table, because your opponents surely won't.
Crossing the legs into a patella brainbuster?
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Setting it up on the ring apron.
And I can tell you, that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh! Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
There's some power behind that punch.
Hoisted up, down into the gut buster.
Ouch!
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Re-entering the ring now. Andy gets the better of HBK.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Separation here.
He's got him scouted. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
The WWE grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Paul, who really burst onto the WWE scene with a bang,
took to the business like a fish to water. Paul has all the natural talent and charisma it takes to succeed, plus a chip on his shoulder like you wouldn't believe. This kid isn't just here for a payday. He's here for the whole damn thing.
Yeah, and he may well get it too.
But he has to put away the challenger here tonight.
And that is easier said than done, especially considering how locked in and focused this superstar is on earning a future championship opportunity.
Focused attack on the leg. Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Ah, club with the right forearm.
Corey, we know that Logan Paul is quite accomplished when it comes to his athletic endeavors. But I imagine he's still facing an uphill battle when it comes to the majority of the locker room taking him seriously as a competitor.
And Paul knows that, Cole, and he uses that constant underestimation to his advantage. He seems to feed off of doubt and the hate that he receives, channeling all that negative energy against his opponents. The need to prove himself is what makes Paul so dangerous.
Here's the torture rack!
Racked up, not finished yet!
Off into the pin! Two! No, shoulders up at two!
Somehow, some way. That's the barrage of strikes.
Big right hook.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, Paul looked like a natural with that one.
Just like that, Paul. What a drop kick.
And will this start a momentum shift? Perhaps it will.
Collision.
Logan Paul, I can't believe he's going to attempt this. There's one. Paul spins the hips. Paying homage, of course, to Eddie Guerrero. Delivers a second. And now Logan Paul looking for
with the three amigos.
Able to stop the pin count here. Logan Paul going up top.
Oh, my gosh.
He just barely dodges.
Taking this outside.
This could be good. The target's been acquired once more.
Logan Paul might just have it.
Look at the high
frog splash. Will that do it for Logan Paul?
Oh, he got him. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Sent right out of the ring. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Oh!
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Able to avoid there.
Piercing the throat. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He's in off the tag.
What?
Uso tags in.
Boom! Face first. And out of the ring he goes.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Holy, meet the barricade.
Bashed right into the post on the outside. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Got to find a way to get out of this. No, 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 no.
You could say that again. Time to get the win up.
Goes out of the ropes to get back inside.
DDT!
He is just reeling from that offense.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that. And it's a double count out. Not the way we wanted to see this end.
Team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division. And one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Counters!
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Tying up their opponent.
Into a patella brainbuster?
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Ooh!
No way.
Overhand right lands.
Slam.
Two. Oh, rugby tackle.
That move had.
Watch out.
Two. Oh.
Three.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Wow, what a drop kick. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Fails to connect on the springboard. He gets sent down to the floor.
Kick.
Beautiful.
He's getting a little battered now.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh, wicked. Here's the pin. Title
on the line.
One, two. Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Oh!
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Is on the springboard. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Oh, square shot at the back elbows ends that.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. He was waiting for him to make his move. Oh, my God.
Boom.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
To the rescue.
Reigns.
Spear from the big dog.
Reigns got all of it.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh, my!
Oh.
carefully. Measured knee drop.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Face first, here it comes.
Evading offense.
Satellite DDT.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Well scattered reversal there. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Oh, strong impact.
The Tribal Chief reeling to his feet.
Oh, he's searching for something. He reverses it. Reigns had that scouted.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Kick to the gut.
You gotta wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far. Incredible athleticism.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's
the
proof.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Whoa!
Oh, God!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Swinging neck breaker! Bulldog!
Vicious right forearm.
He manages to escape it.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
That'll turn your lights out.
Ooh. Able to avoid there.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Ooh, baseball slide.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, impressive counter. And Cody didn't see that coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Ooh!
Delivers an axe handle. Climbing a ladder in a match can be nerve-wracking for anyone. How does a superstar shake that, Corey?
Well, at a certain point in the match, whatever nervousness you had just leaves you and you become focused on reaching the top. You just gotta hope you hit that point before your opponent.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He returns to the ring. Fighting back with a counter.
Judo throw.
Goes in, new champ.
Ooh, good right kick.
They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
The American Nightmare.
Those crossroads. A championship-level move.
And returning to the ring. He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
And he goes into the ring. Getting that ladder in place.
And I think we all know what's going to happen next, guys.
Butterfly suplex.
Display of power.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Up against the steel. Oh, that's gonna sting.
Oh no.
Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Oh, so disqualification.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent,
Vertebra Breaker. Senton hits the target.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now the pain might not be feeling like the cost.
Judo thrown into a DDT. And now what? What's he doing here?
Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And that holds Cody back.
Oh, he went low. The humanity.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Oh! Climbs back inside. Cody Rhodes hooks him up to the crossroads.
Now that is why they're the champ.
And out of the ring he goes. scaling the ladder now. Dead set on a prize now.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too!
Gets inside the ring.
Oh no, just dangling in the air.
This can't be good. The champ's ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
There's nothing on the list.
Nope.
From Cody to just keep battling.
You can really tell that Cody's desperate not to lose control of this match again at this point.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Drags them down with a vertebraker.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Judo through the cover.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
A vicious stomp to the hand.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
From the top. You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, what a kick. Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
He's heading back to the ring.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
He can-